can evacuate, Mr. Fletcher.
Successfully mounted.
Experimenting with AI? They are playing with fire.
They hoped to avoid difficulties. The exterior AI was under human control for a long time. It was a glimpse of hope for the greatest technological breakthrough in the history of mankind. The corporation AI was intended to just be a weapon.
Yeah, this is what I thought. You know more than you were letting on.
When the war started, we were thinking that we had the upper hand, yet we were being beaten with an ease that no one had suspected, because the AI had extraordinary analytic capabilities. No human organization could ever match it.
You son of a bitch! You built the interior AI!
You are correct again. It was to be the work of my life to use the sanctuary to bring us victory over the machines. I don't know how it became autonomous.
Another one of your mistakes. The machines that you unleashed destroyed the whole sector. Now the corporation is controlled by the AI, and we gained shit.
Gained our most powerful weapon, your mind. We have become the enemy because you are capable of assimilating all AIs.
Knowing your suicidal inclination, you will probably suggest leaving the Zor. Fuck!
The upper levels have been heavily damaged. There should be no enemies up there.